Digital Connections Partnership Schools Grant was a response to the need in the state to bridge the digital divide that exists among some schools across the Commonwealth.
We've got great teachers, and how do we give them the tools to make their classrooms even better?
So this is a grant program about helping communities to realize their ambitions for next generation teaching and learning.
With computers in the class, it allows me to expand the classroom more than the 48 minutes that our classes are held.
They don't necessarily have to just listen to me lecture. I can provide a couple of different means.
A lot of students are shy. In every classroom, there's three or four students that raise their hand constantly, and there's other students that really get pushed out. So when you have the collaboration software and technology like Chromebooks or whatnot, students now can have back channels during lectures.
So in speaking with some of the communities that participated in the first round, we've heard some incredible feedback. So parents are getting involved with teachers and students.
The Braintree community realizes that technology is the next step and we need to get caught up in that area. So I think they're overall very happy that some time, energy, and money is being spent on technology.
Creating knowledge as opposed to teachers delivering knowledge.
Behavior is also a whole lot better.
And I think when they have to share technology or work together in a group using technology, it only benefits them down the road.
We do need to be globally competitive. We do need to prepare our students for college and career readiness.
What has been a benefit is how excited teachers are now. You know, coming back to school in September, knowing that our building is going to be wireless.
Outside of the classroom, they're very connected. They do most of their communicating through technology. They spend a good part of their world in technology. So I think that trying to harness that and bring that into the classroom in ways that are meaningful and purposeful and connected to curriculum and connected to teaching and learning in ways that get kids to think critically